Then we come to a very important part of this. The story about how I started. And when I was a hustler, I'm singing a little bit. But selfish, like maybe some of you out there that are listening to my voice are. And sort of taking and not giving. And then suddenly, I found my guru, my spiritual teacher.